Michaels, one of only three men in WWE history to win the Royal Rumble match on two occasions, joining the immortal Hulk Hogan and the incomparable Stone Cold Steve Austin. Michaels qualified for the Royal Rumble last week. And this man, well, he was a granted entry earlier today.
And from Green Bay, Wisconsin, weighing in at 243 pounds, Mr. Kennedy!
Yeah, granted entry into the Royal Rumble. Mr. Kennedy, earlier today, I don't understand this, was actually given a spot in the Royal Rumble by William Regal. I don't understand Regal's thinking on that, but of course, I'm sure he doesn't matter. It certainly would seem to indicate favoritism. Michael's a two-time